damn town honchos are going to be sorry when they need a haircut.